Hello, my friends. Jordan here from JMS Drums, a channel that is dedicated to cultivating and redefining what the worship drummer is. On this channel, we dive into what it means to be a worship drummer. So if you are new to the channel,
yeah, I'm talking to you.
Please consider subscribing. I'm really excited about this one. Today, we're going to be jumping into the song, The King Has Come by Passion. Let's jump in.
Emmanuel, miracle of miracles, the King has come to dwell with us, the Son of God, the great I am, the King has come to dwell with us, yes, the King has come to dwell.
I absolutely love the tom work in The King Has Come. Right in the beginning, there is so much openness created. Then by switching to 16th notes on the hi-hats, back to the openness on the toms, it creates such a dynamic moment for the build towards the end of the song. Plus, this is a non-traditional Christmas song, which adds another realm of dynamic to it. Around this time of year, churches go through a transition that I'm going to call Operations Deck the Halls. This is where they put up all their Christmas decorations and change the normal look of their church for the Christmas season. What's crazy is while this is going on, there's another transition going on with some of the church musicians. I'm going to have to call this Operations Cotton Hen and Ninny Muggin. Around this time of year, musicians can moan and groan about Christmas music being played on a Sunday morning. We all love this time of year, but Christmas songs that are played all the time can sometimes kill the creative juices of the team. I know this is something that I struggle with, and I know many church musicians struggle with this mentality too. This is why I love The King Has Come. It's a new Christmas song. The question I leave you with: what new Christmas songs or renditions have you heard this year? Do you have a favorite? Comment down below with your songs. I would love to hear them. Also in the description below is a full listing of all the gear that I use in this particular video. Go check that out. If you found this video at all helpful, please do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. It really does let me know if the content is helpful. Thanks, my friends. We will catch you on the next one.